And all you need are 10 strings for a fatter bracelet. Now, put the different color strings in correct order. I want to start from black, then blue, then pink, and then one is kind of a creamy sort of a pink, and the other one is white. Same goes for the other side. And another thing, you have to have a tight knot here and one of this clipboard things. Now, we're just gonna start with the black one. And you just place it like this, making a sort of a four shape with both of the strings. And this leftover goes like this. And go up until you make a knot. And do that 2 times. Make a 4 and do that. Now we're just gonna do it with the pink yarn as well. And now we're gonna do one of these. And the other one. Now, if you didn't get my instructions, this is what you do. You just get the darkest color, in my case, it's the black thread, and the blue. And you're just gonna make a 4 shape. Just an upside down one, sort of, and then just put your hand between these, and this is what you get, a little loop thing, and you're just gonna go all the way to the metal here. Make that 2 times. Then the pink. Okay, now for the X, well, we're still not ready for the X. These two meet. Well, I haven't done one on this. Now, when these two black strings meet, you just do the same like every other. A 4 shape. You're gonna take it up. Do that 2 times. We're finished with the black. Now we're gonna do it with the blue. Do 2 knots. And now we're just gonna end with this thing over here. We're not gonna do it with the black. I'm okay. I love the bass. I love the beach. I love the rain. I'm a nurse. 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 Okay, don't do it with the black. Just leave these like that. Do it with the blue on the other side. Много сорти. Сорти его горизонтально. Ну что эти горизонтальные лапочки и тогда? Лапочки. Это для лапочки. And don't do it with the black. And do it with the pink. Okay, so I finished with the pink one on this side, and we're not gonna do with it with the blue and the black. This we just leave, and the pink just goes only for two strings. And it goes with four knots. Now the other sort of a lighter pink goes only one. One of these pinks just goes the one on that side. Goes like this. And it goes for two nuts. And do it on the other side. And that's what we do. And now you're just gonna get the black and the blue. Like this. You're gonna do the four, but on the other side. We did it this way, and now we're just gonna do it the other on the other side. There we go. And now we go with the And this is the final result, like a V sort of a shape. Now do the same with the
black. Там же там, мне кажется, и слышу за ней такого сыночка.
Нема да ми го пусни штук.
Нема да го пусни. Нема да го пусни. Ще бъдам вас ли, че Ивана не е за твой църцер.
После ките снимам тебе, какво ки църцеш?
And this is the...
Ти вземи лифче или после или кога сакаш?
And... That's about it. We're gonna do this first we did again. What? Wait. We're gonna do it with the other string first.
да ви китая друга. Хубава фикс, а та минатата ми беше сло.
And that's pretty much what you do. You just repeat these two steps for each. When you go inwards, you do them all. You just, the black one, you do them two knots like here. And then you just don't close them in. You just leave them like that and then just go with the black out. And that's where you get the cross. And do it with the blue all over like that until you finish all the colors. And then do it over. And you can also do another type, which is only a V, and it has a cross in the center.